In this video, we'll show you how to set up Camlink Pro with OBS Studio. For this setup, you'll need the following. Camlink Pro installed in a desktop PC, Elgato 4K Capture Utility installed and up to date, and OBS Studio version 27 or newer installed. To begin, open OBS Studio. Select the scene you want to add Camlink Pro to, then click on the plus icon under the sources list. Give the source a name, for example, Camlink Pro HDMI 1. In the next window, click on the device drop-down list and select the Camlink Pro input you want to add to OBS. You'll see four Camlink Pro sources, each corresponding to one of the Camlink Pro HDMI inputs. Once you've selected the input, click on OK. To add each HDMI input as its own source, simply repeat these steps, each time selecting a different HDMI input. You can mix and match the HDMI inputs in any number of scenes you want. You can have a scene with just one Camlink Pro input, or a scene with all four added at once. If you're wondering about multiview, while it can be used, because of OBS's ability to handle all of the inputs individually and at the same time as a source, it's not necessary to use multiview.
To learn more, check out Elgato.com and be sure to subscribe to the Elgato Workshop YouTube channel at youtube.com/Elgato Workshop.